Keith Cass, our unicyclist, and Trish Stewart are about to encounter the Gauntlet of Villains for $25,000. Seriously, Keith, what would you do with that kind of money?
I'd be financially stable for the rest of my life.
And never have to ride on a unicycle again, right?
Do you plan on dying in the next 2 months?
You'd be surprised how far $10 can go.
All right, very good. I have a hunch he knows how to use it. So let's wish him and Trish the very best of luck. I would now like to introduce you to 10 of the most contemptible combatants who ever stood between a unicyclist and his goal. And here they are. Split this mark right over here, if you would, please, and I'll amble over and see what these contemptible combatants are going to say. In the telly belly, it says, Trish is a dish.
Uh-huh. Oh,
you are absolutely right. They, once in a while, they weaken and come out with a little hunk of truth, and it's so unbecoming of them. However,
oh,
all you have
lovely.
To do...
Maybe we'll win today.
You think?
Oh, yeah.
Let's find out. Keith, nice. To win $25,000, all you have to do is get from villain number one through villain number 10. Between charging and blocking, you made $1,090. That means you have earned 70 seconds to run the gauntlet of villains. And now, it is your decision as to whether you want to take out the first five villains or the last five. Keith, what do you want to do?
I'll take the first five.
The first five. Get over here on villain number one. Trish, down there on villain number six.
Jamie, where are you?
Good luck to you both. 70 seconds on the clock. The gauntlet and the clock will begin with the first bell. For a firmer bed, put a board under your mistress.
Mattress.
One Kipling story is Captain's Contagious. The man who provides many of the voices in the Warner Brothers cartoons is Mel Cartoon.
Blank.
Kids expose their personal things to classmates in the game of show and yell.
Tell.
Poo-poo and Titicaca are the names of Bolivia's two largest obscenities.
Got it.
Expelled air from a sneeze travels at about 100 miles per achoo.
Hour.
In World War I, Doughboy was an American muffin.
Serviceman.
On The Little Rascals, the fat kid was played by Spanky Bottoms. In class, a compass is usually used to draw a crowd. The highest mountain in Africa is Mount Up.
Ararat.
To make it fly better, you should attach a tail of torn rags to a bird.
Oh, to a kite! Oh!
A pass receiver carrying the ball can stop the clock by stepping out of town.
Oh, no.
Time's up! I know. Yes, it's just one of those things. I know. We've all been there. Come on. You know what it is? You get so involved with your last answer that you forget to listen to the next question, and so it goes. But Keith, you got through five of them. It's
no,
going to be all right.
To think of,
I know it. No, you're still worrying about those. You have to leave them behind you. And it says that'll teach you.
Oh, no,
you got $500. Added to your previous winnings, range up to $3,020. And the good news is this. You may have another chance at this later on. You can take on another challenger, maybe get back up here. We'll meet the next challenger after this.